in the younger classrooms, we are learning about our differences and we are learning about how to overcome those differences.
That curiosity that they have as very small children continues with them as older children so they can understand the people around them and affect change for justice.
The 13s, 14s here could be in high school or college. They know that their voice matters and they are change makers.